Another great performer of field events, Olympic champion 8 years ago, and the world record holder. That's long. Interestingly enough, Robert Weir still in seventh position in his qualifying group. And things in the second qualifying group not looking all that great at the moment. So who knows? Robert Weir could still get through to the final. We'll try and keep you updated on that. The Germans have produced some wonderful discus throwers in the last 10 or 15 years or so. This guy has been around for a long, long time. Olympic champion, world record holder still after, well, the world record was broken back in 1986. Yes, he just qualified by that much, 62.58, 8 centimeters over.